For Ava Rosales, getting around isn't easy.
What she does now is she rolls around to get around.
The three-year-old relies on an electric wheelchair, but Dad Ricardo says it's heavy, and Ava needs help getting in and out of it.
And she's fighting all the time to do everything she wants.
That's where six Texas Tech University students come in. The engineers in training set out to find a solution.
We were approached by Pam, and she just told us about this problem where children are born every single day with disabilities that hinder their ability to move, and that just holds them back cognitively. So if we could make a device that is low to the ground, easy to use, and just simple overall for a child to be able to move around in their house or in the classroom and just feel like every other kid.
The result? This. It's called the Toddler Mobility Device, designed and built right here by Red Raiders.
Our whole first semester of it was all the engineering work, all the stress analysis, figuring out the gear ratios, battery, everything that had to do with that. The whole second semester was manufacturing.
It's about 50 pounds, and according to Sebastian Bamonde, much more affordable than other options.
The great thing about this mobility device is that the bigger mobility devices or the bigger wheelchairs on the market are between $5,000, $10,000. And this one, we've been able to lower the cost enough to where we spent under $600, $700 to build it.
Ava was the first to test it. And after a bit of a shaky start, she was ready to roll.
That's pretty good, Ma. This is incredible. For her to be able to come and go, and not only come and go, but be able to get on it, go wherever she wants to go, come back, park it, get off. I mean, that's everything we take for granted on a regular basis, and we don't even realize it.
For the six students behind the device, seeing this smile made the hard work worth it.
The only word that comes to mind is fulfillment. I mean, we are completely fulfilled after years of learning the math, the science, and everything. I mean, it's a perfect way to end a career at Texas Tech. Just being able to see something from when it was an idea, you know, an idea on a napkin at a restaurant, to completion, and watching the little girl smile going around in the mobility device, that's an opportunity that Texas Tech gave us that a lot of us have never had before.
But for what they did, it'll be appreciated forever.
For Texas Tech Today, I'm Allison Hirth.